Coming! Took care of the dragon.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but in the last location there isn't a single... Oh, there is one. Shh. Be very, very quiet. I'm gonna lay a trap.
Where's the crystallizer?
It's over here in the corner. No, he's right. He's literally like right there. I'm looking at him.
Oh, I see him.
That works. Yeah, he was the only one left.
Yeah. Assuming all the rest ran away.
Yep. I'm past the third dragon. I just dropped down.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hello. There's an item right here.
There's another item also at the other body down there.
I think my time's running out. I'm helping you. Unless I'm not brilliant orange.
Yep.
Wait, hold on. I got this. Are you recording at the moment?
I don't think so.
Let's test something. Let's work our way up through this for you, and then we'll just do the reverse for me. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I just threw them one through one by the doors. Get out, and close the doors. I just sit back for a bit and wait until like de-aggro, then I go back and pick them up one by one. After you killed them the first time, they won't aggro again. They only aggroed because their boss aggroed you.
Oh, okay.
Fly, you fools!
propel once more.
Let's do it.
Alright, so, hold on. When you walk out this time, the one I'm talking about, you can actually see him from down here.
The one in the middle, right?
Yeah, he's dead center middle. He's the one that when you first, you have to kill him the first time, then none of the other ones will aggro you. You run first. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Or should they open the door behind me?
Close the door and you're coming. Oh god.
That's just one. I wonder why I wasn't there. Alright, there's one to her left. They do not.
Really?
Yeah, I can confirm for a fact. I run past all of them. Hi. Dragon ring that I could equip.
Yeah, and it has even less durability.
It does? Does it seriously?
Yeah. Instead of 20, 25 durability, it's got 20.
Oh my god, it does. Like all the other rings have like 120 and stuff like that. No thank you. There's the first door behind you.
Goodbye.
Whoosh, one made it out.
Kill him before the others figure out how to use doorknobs.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait,
that's the boss. Oh. Oh god, no.
Please.
That's what I knew you were trying to do. I prevented you from doing it.
Ha ha.
do you see the body on the back?
Yeah.
Freaking creepy. Oh. Oh a new favorite toy that I'm going to use on this fight. God damn it. Ha 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 ha